Hi, welcome to Books HD. In this video, I'm going to show you some games. My Talking Time to Subway Surfer, Jambi Run 3D, Stay Then, Marsha Run, Agent Dash, Bus Rush, and all those games. So, let's start with My Talking Time 2. So, in My Talking Time 2, some new things are available these days, like this, the new look, Join Adventure. So, we'll do that later first. So like this, we have to do all these things. Or you can travel and collect some food. So let's see the magic. So this one, we have two different games available like this, and one more thing is like a new game. Like this. Sometimes like that. So we have some like this food we can get, and not only that, you can get like this suit, and for 80 you can spin the wheel. So this is the new thing available. So you can play any of these games, any of these. Two games and get some like candies, and then you can use them and spin the wheel and all those things. Wow. Let's see, we got, yeah, so double the rewards you will get here like this. I got just travel token. You can get coins and all those things. So let's travel on. So that is the new thing, and one more new thing will be available very soon, is like a different kind of magic, like as they said it in the update. But still we have to wait. So there is no Halloween special map kind of thing. For Christmas we have some special maps available like this Winter Wonderland. So maybe we can get the thing for Christmas and all those things. So like that, we can see some cool things here, like free rewards and all those things. But travel is the main thing in My Talking Time 2 game. So in Subway Surfers, the new Halloween update, I didn't check in my Android. So let's see what are the new things here, like collect three monsters, all three monsters like this. So this one is a paid one, these two you can buy like this. Meet the new spooky Cambridge Surfers, Noel, Kathy and Morgan, join the season hunt. So for 100 keys you will get these three characters, not the other one. Let's see. So she's for 60 keys and she's for $3 like this. and he is per 60 keys, but you have 100 keys, you can unlock all the things. So I don't have the Zombie Jake character here. In the season hunt you will get this character. 3 keys you will get for free, and for 10 season hunts you will get Zombie Jake. Wow. And 20 you will get this special board, and for 30 you will get the other outfit. So word hunt is there, and in the boards we have all these new boards available, like this special board for 40k coins, 50k, 60 keys, 60k coins, 70 keys, and all those things. So this one you need to do the season hunt again. So for 50k coins you'll get this phantom one. I like that. So this one, 3 more days you can buy this for 60% off. For 100 keys you will get 3 characters. So I don't have so many keys and coins here, but in my other device I unlocked all the characters other than the character, I think the last character, the paid one. So clown, you need to collect the letters clown. So if you have 100 keys you can buy 3 characters. If you want to buy them separately you will need 60 and 60, like that. 2 characters, 60 keys, 60 keys, like that. So sometimes the sale, like in the sale I got all these special characters, like the Miami and Super Bowl NFL special characters. So like this. Let's complete the word hunt. So for this Halloween we have so many special characters, boards, and all those things. So many boards, like for coins, keys, like that we can see. You can see some different music and again the same one. So let's explore the entire thing like this. Wow. Guest pumpkins and all those things. So the word hunt reward, I got this spray can. So like that. We have like very weekend kind of thing, Joey, Manny, and all those things here, like this. So that's about this new Halloween special. In the next game, I just installed this one, Zombie Run 3D.
So like that you need to collect. So the controls are not that much good. So let's see, we have any characters again and again it's coming like this. So you need to collect the burgers and all those things. So a small game. So coming to the next game, Bus Rush game is a famous game, we all know. Like in Android it's available but not in iPads, and in iPads it is not available. So we have some cool characters. Like this, double tapping. So there is Bus Rush 2 also available. Like this. So we have different maps. And whenever you think you are in trouble, double tap to get the hoverboard. Then if you hit anything, you won't die. So you can go to the subway like this. So if you tumble, the monkey will come. So like this, you need lights for revive, and we have some new characters. Daily reward in the shop, we can see so many characters with different outfits and all those things, and hoverboard. So the biggest game. So coming to the next game. So Agent Dash is also a running game, but a old running game. You can see this game like from long before, like maybe from the time of Temple Run 1. So here we have some different characters and daily bird hunt like in Subway Surfers. And like in Temple Run 2, the coins change to different colors and all those things. Oh, you need microfilms for revive. Collecting these gems is easier, but collecting microfilms is hard. So we have so many characters. Some are for these gems and some are for microfilms, and some you need to collect the tokens like in Subway Surfers. Like that, different things. And there are some power-ups like slow mo power up. Like this mystery briefcases you can get. like this. Then you can enter into another map. Like this, we can explore different maps. So like this, you can get this. In the shop, in the characters, like this. You can unlock this character if you collect 100 of them. So like that, some cool things. Coming to the next game, in Talking Tom Hero Dash, we can see the Halloween look, but the Halloween update is not available. So maybe we need to wait for while, like this thing is available for a limited time, the hero pass kind of thing, like this, costume pieces you will get in the chest, like this, special missions you can do. Like this, some minor changes you can see. The capes are visible like this. So like this, if you complete the mission, you will come out of the game. So let's change the character and see. Okay. So this one for 600. Okay. So let's see. Yeah, you can see those capes are like really special these days. If you take the special powers, then you will get this skateboard kind of thing. So maybe after this hero pass thing, we can see the Halloween special thing. Like there's some special areas we didn't see them before, like this. So let's stay here. So you can use credits for revive or you can just select this. If you complete that here, you will get the rewards and all those things. Okay. Like this. If you buy the hero pass, you will get like planet power charm and outfit part like this. And you will get one more character, but the time is almost gone. Yeah, Queen Bee Angela, like this you will get. So coming to the next game. So like this. So I just install this game. So sometimes you can reach the end point and sometimes you cannot reach the thing. So if you didn't hold the thing and build, you will come out of the game. Like this, you can die. So you can play again. So like that, every time hold to build. Like this. If you didn't hold like this. So let's try for the last time. So like that, a different game. So I didn't see any characters or other things, just a different game. So coming to the next game, this is a cute game, Masha Run. So simple controls. So you need to collect the candies. So we have some different things available.
Welcome to our home.
Select this puzzle. Select this. So you need to buy the vehicles here. In different levels like this. So like that, a small game to try. Coming to the next game, this is the biggest game, point the difference kind of thing. Like this, you need to point the differences. At least 5 of them you need to point. So if you want, you can use the glue. So like this. Like this. Almost similar pictures you can see. So one more thing, we need to find one more difference. So if you try too many times the wrong one, you will come out of the game like this. So it's a different game, like not that much like a serious game, but still a different game to try. So two more, again we need to find two more differences. So here, so like that, there are a number of levels you can see. So one more we need to find. So like that, in the menu you can see so many of these and daily levels like this, monthly trophies and all those things. So daily levels we can see this thing. So if you pick the wrong one again and again, you will come out of the game. So like that. Daily levels and all those things. So coming to the next game, Sea of the Girl. So like this, if you fail, so there will be three levels. So you can use like this 200 coins forever and you will get 50 coins. So story complete, watch an ad again. So in the skins we have different skins. Like this, you can change these settings. So let's play like random levels like this. Or there is a premium thing also available. Like that, some cool levels, and I think the premium one you need to like this, the premium one, premium story. Like you need to watch an ad for something and buy something. So coming to the next thing, so Lep's World games are different games like this, a small story kind of thing.
They could reach the rainbow and collect these bags. So there are so many levels. So let's play one more level. So you can use gems for revive. So like that. You can use gems or you can come out of the game. There are so many things available, like you can buy different characters and the tutorial kind of thing. So we have some changes here, I think. Like these characters you can buy for gems and all those things. So coming to the last game in this. So in Rocket Buddy, like this, we have some special character. And three different levels. Like that, if you fail, you can use revive option. Like this sometimes, like you can finish in one trial and you'll get more stars. Like that. Bam. Like that, you can teleport. I didn't see any other target here.
So where is the other one? I don't see anything here. Like that, so many buddies, some fun levels and all those things. So that's about all these games. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.